is a tide in the affairs of men, which, taken at the flood, will lead on to fortune. There is a path in the uplands of history, which, taken at the rise, leads to beckoning peaks of man's greater accomplishment. And here, great decisions must be made, for there are junctions in time, as well as in place. A thousand assemblies, 100 parliaments, and scores of congresses have met without facing challenge. But this Congress has met, and this Congress has challenged. The boundaries of this Congress will be marked by the range of man's mind. For all time and all men, this Congress of the United States has elected to carve and to create. It has outlined a great society strong enough to be kind. Society powerful enough to carry its goal. Society with vision enough to carve a new country out of the Appalachians. Society which reaches for the whole has created new skills on this earth. Of man. But this 89th Congress has